stars aside from us. So
welcome to a very exciting video. So today is my 18th birthday and we've got a lot packed into this weekend. So tonight Jacob and I are going to a bar in Northbridge called Holy Moly, which is also a mini golf course. So we're going there with my sister and her boyfriend, and then we might end up at the casino later on. Tomorrow is Australia Day, so we've got the Seasons Music Festival on. And then the day after that, we have got Missy Higgins and John Butler trio down in Margaret River. And then the day after that, we're back up in Perth for me to get my tattoo with my brother and my sister. So I'm going to be vlogging this hectic weekend. It's going to be a lot, and I think it's going to be quite an interesting vlog. So stick around for that.
We are on our way to Perth at the moment. We're just gonna go to the shops and do a little bit of shopping before we go back to my auntie's to get ready for tonight.
Every time they play it waits, it's my calling and not father. Maybe I should just not bother. Go back to that 9 to 5, but I am not. Am I wasting my time dreaming?
So I just got back from the shops. I didn't vlog any of the shops because it was busy as fuck in there. I just went to Dan Murphy's for the first time buying drinks for myself. I got asked by Dan, I was like, happy. I just got one thing from the shops because I needed a new jacket to wear to this thing on the weekend. Basic bitch teddy bear jacket. I just got like a creamy white one because it goes with what I need to wear. So we're just going to chill here at my auntie's for a little bit. And then we're going to get ready to go back to Holy Moly. It is like, what's the time?
11:40,
and we just got back from my little 18 shenanigans. We went to Holy Moly. I didn't really vlog very much because I got kind of sidetracked. We went to Holy Moly and did 9 holes, and then we went to the casino and I won some money. I didn't lose money, which was good. Jacob lost
how much? Too much money.
$125, and I was up like $50, something like that, when we left. So that's good, and I will vlog some more of Seasons tomorrow.
Good morning, everyone. Happy Australia Day. We just chilled this morning. Excuse me.
Continue straight on.
Shush. And we had a little bit of a sleep in, and now we are just getting ready. We're on our way out to go for breakfast, and then we will book into our hotel and get ready for Seasons today.
I look disgraceful.
We're going to some place called Mrs. S. It's supposed to be a very nice cafe. I
actually just said it. We'll go to Sherbet around the same spot. Probably a better selection and better price.
Change your mind, we're going to Sherbet. Are you excited for today?
Yeah, it should be good. hurricane to the boys.
Excuse me.
Oh, this car cut me off.
Oh, I'm talking to the car.
Yeah, BC 26.
Find him and kill him after.
Oh, okay.
I got an iced mocha and it is very good. How is yours?
Very awesome.
Very good. And Jacob got poached eggs for breakfast. And I got scrambled eggs. Well done. We're in the car wash and I seriously feel like I'm gonna be sick because in my head I thought we were moving forward, but it's the thing around us is just moving and it makes me feel so sick. It gives me like car sickness. I hate it. Oh.
Good fun.
Oh. What the fuck? That's so creepy.
Okay, so Jacob was on the phone, but he got a double Big Mac meal with a Sprite, and I got a quarter pounder meal with a Sprite and 6 chicken nuggets.
Big girl.
I don't know if this is even going to make the vlog. I don't think it is, because this is not a very good example to make. But then we're going to go for showers, and then we're going to go to bed, and then we're going to wake up tomorrow. I don't know.
Been really hungover.
But I don't want to do that. I don't want to be hungover. I think... I can't just drink and not have any consequences.
Oh, that'd be great.
Morning, guys. So it is currently the 27th of January. We are going to Margaret River today.
What? Jacob said my breath stinks on you.
It does. Really bad. Smells like a swipe. Get out of my swamp.
I realised that I don't think I have as much footage as I think I did, and I got to film so much, like getting ready yesterday and all that kind of crap. So I'll try to I'm sure your breath probably stinks too.
Yeah, I'll try to vlog a little bit more today, but I'm not gonna make any promises because I'm pretty shit. I think it's all angels just walk by. Yeah, cause I say from my soul.
Hi guys, today is Monday. We are just leaving Busselton now, heading off to Secret Harbour to get my tattoo. We're very excited. Jacob's gonna get something too, aren't you, Jacob? He probably won't because he's a little bitch. But I'll see how much I can film inside the actual tattoo parlour. Otherwise, I'll show you guys the finished result.
Probably
you
want to stick in his green head that way too.
Yeah, definitely.
So I thought, yeah.
Yeah.
Can't go back
down anymore.
Huh?
So you're a little bitch.
I know, but I've accepted it. I know, I'm a little bitch. Oh my god, Amanda.
Yeah,
we have to go. So it was good when I was getting at 6 to put in like a couple of bars of the song. It's a simpler.
Okay, so the tattoo was not that bad, actually. Not as bad as I was expecting to. I can't get any good lighting. I'll show you guys better once the wrap is off, but it only hurt in a couple of spots, like in on my tendons, but other than that it really wasn't that bad at all once you got used to it. Like at first it's like a acquired feeling at first, it fucking hurt, but now it's all good. So we are just finally on our way back. It's been a very long weekend. We're ready to go back to the dogs. I'm very excited to see them. Okay, you guys, I'm ending the vlog here. It is Monday? Tuesday. Shit, it's Tuesday the 29th. We got home last night, had showers, went to bed. We were absolutely wrecked. And I still look absolutely wrecked. I'm so sunburnt. Oh, my back is in so much pain. But this is me doing the outro for the vlog because I'm a shit YouTuber and I didn't do it yesterday. And I'm not putting makeup on today, just to do an outro. So this is what you get. You get what you get. I'm sorry. Thank you guys so much for watching. I enjoyed doing this vlog so much. I know how much I struggled to actually get footage because I kept forgetting, or my phone kept running out of storage. And it was just a massive pain in the bum. But I hope you guys really enjoyed this vlog because I enjoyed making it. I'm really glad you guys came along on this journey with me.